All right, we have breaking news out of Hyannis. The fire department confirming to WBZ someone was stabbed at the Cape Cod Mall. The victim was described as a juvenile male. He was rushed to a medical helicopter for further treatment off the Cape. No word tonight on the extent of the victim's injuries or if any arrests have been made.